everyone, and today I would like to wish all of you guys a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. So guys, what is Christmas and New Year? Christmas and New Year is letting go your inhibitions, right? I still remember in 2016, I promised myself that in 2017, I will make a YouTube channel and I will do what I love, which is singing. I consider myself really very lucky that I found what I love early on in life. So guys, promise yourself that even you all will find something that you love in 2018, because Steve Jobs said 90% of your life is gonna be covered by work. And if you do something that you don't love, you will be like, "Arey yaar, kyu kaam kar raha hu main? Kyu kar raha hu ye sab main?" And if you do something that you love, you will never feel bored and you will have fun in doing work. Right? And one more thing which Steve said, which touched my heart, is like, when you grow up, people tell you that this is the world and you have to live a normal life, you have to study, you have to go to school, then college, don't bash into the wall as much, work hard from 9 to 8 to 9, you know, live a normal life, then get married, get kids, and then die. But no guys, this is a very limited world. Steve said that when you look around and you see things, you know, which are made by humans which are no smarter than you, then you realize that you can, you know, change the world by building your own things and helping other people by, you know, inventing your own stuff. You can mold the world as you want. You don't have to just live in the world as it is and, you know, die without making any name and live a normal life. You can do anything you want. You don't have to listen to other people or the society. Do what you love and that's it. No one can stop you from becoming successful if you do what you love, guys. So yes guys, I'm wrapping up today's video. But remember guys, in 2018 you'll have to find something that you love. It may be anything, but you'll have to find that one thing you love so that you can be successful in life. As always guys, be a maverick, tend the universe, chase your dreams, and don't think about the society. And guys, remember that in January 1st week I'm gonna release my new cover of Bedroom, acoustic cover of Bedroom Floor. So yeah guys, please subscribe to my channel and turn the notification on. I'll see you guys in the next video. And guys, I have a small surprise for you, which you'll see in a bit. So yes guys, what's a Christmas celebration without a Christmas song? So this song is by Why Don't We, and it's their Christmas song. I know that it's a holiday, but it's not the same without you, babe. I know it's been a while since I saw your face, and I'm missing you. Remember when you called the names in December when the winter came? It's been a while since I saw your face, wish I was kissing you. You're like cocoa on a Christmas morning, skip the presents, you're all I wanted. How I wonder what's been in California, do you remember? You, me, at Christmas.